What's up, everybody? It's your boy RDA Vlogger with a new video. Welcome back, guys. And today I'm at TVS Stallone's Shaibag, and the beast has finally arrived in TVS Stallone's Shaibag. And this is the RRD10, and they have two colors in it. They have a red one, there I have the limited edition one. So, guys, let's talk about RRD10. Guys, actually they don't have the RRD10 over here, the BS6. So I'll be going to the other showroom of them, which is at TVS Sabarmati. They have their workshop over there. So I'll go over there. It's almost like 14 minutes. This is a 14 minutes. So I'll have to go to the Stallone's Sabarmati. So see you over there. So yeah, guys, I'm taking the RRD10 for a test ride, and let's see how it goes. It's super, and the pickup is amazing. Like a rocket launcher, and seriously, it's amazing motorcycle, and I really love this motorcycle. It's too smooth. So yeah, guys, this is the BS6 Apache RRD10, and this is how it looks. And that's the BS4, and this is the BS6, and it's a lot of changes have come on the BS6. And first of all, the color is fantastic. It's like a sports bike. All the graphics are perfectly fitted inside this motorcycle, and that's the BS4, and not much difference, just the color. And they already have removed red color BS6 also, so you have like to choose the red one or the black ones. So guys, this is the meter. They removed all the switches from here, and they have made it perfectly like this. This is actually on the rain mode, so I'll show you what other modes are there in this. First of all, this is the parking light. So first they had a parking light over here, but now they have put the parking light switch over here. That's a good thing. Good thing what TVS has put. So they had this. So in the middle, if you put, it doesn't come on. So you just have to press this to turn it on. So then if you don't want it, you just have to keep it like. So guys, how do we have to set the modes? First, we need to press the set button, and like, let me go back. So this is the main thing. So you need to press set. So this comes on. Press on the ride mode, So these are the four modes: ride, urban, sport, track. So this is actually a testing motorcycle. So they have not unlocked the sport sort of track mode. So it's like rain and urban only. So guys, this is the BI LED technology, the projector lamps. So it's written over here, the BI LED. They have the multi racing technology in this speedometer. They too have throttle by wire. They have a race tuned slipper clutch also in this RR-Triton. So yeah guys, this is the night mode, and this changed into a day mode. So they do have this. This is a very good thing. So what's up guys, I just reached home, and I hope you love the video. So guys, like, share and subscribe. And guys, I really want to thank TVS Stallons, and one is at Sabarmati, and one is at Shaibagh. So guys, whenever you want to watch it out, you can go over there, see the bike, and it's a very awesome bike. It's made for full power, and guys, there are a lot of modes, like new features in the Apache RR-Triton BS6. There is a night mode, there is like 5 different types of modes, and yeah guys, that's it. There are a lot of power in the motorcycle, so you can go and check it out. I'll put the location, the phone number, the person you want to contact. So guys, second, they have gifted me a cap. I really want to thank TVS for the second thing, this thing, and it's, I feel happy taking this. And so guys, I'll show you the cap. Thank you so much TVS Stallons for giving me this amazing cap. I love it. It matches my t-shirt. It's like TVS. So guys, thank you so much TVS Stallons, and thank you so much Mohit sir, and that's it. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you like it, like, share and subscribe. Take care.